So, Mom, what are we going to be doing today?
Okay, so we had a video last week where we did some recycling of soap. I don't know if did you see that video?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay, well, here's soap. We're going to take them out of the molds, and then you get to decide what I do with them.
Okay. And one thing I do want to say before we get started. Apologies for the mess. We have a dog, and she gets into everything.
Yeah, that's true. But
So.
at least we were able to get this area. All right, so which one am I starting with? This one?
Yeah, start with that one.
Okay. You can tell they're dry because they're already starting to come out on their own. So I think I do need to make the soap more fine when I cut it up because it doesn't seem to go in, like, into the detail of the mold. Oh, this one was pretty cool.
Oh, it's so soft. That's weird.
Well, I mean,
Why is it so soft?
I suppose I could, like, let it. Oh, that one's a special one.
It's not dry on the bottom.
It's not?
No, at least I don't think so.
It's weird. Well, maybe. Oh, no, it's not.
So why is it special?
It's got Orbeez in it.
Dude.
Just this one. I wanted to see what happened. But we'll leave it turned over and let it keep drying. And then.
Make sure that this one doesn't eat it. It's your puppies.
Yeah, sounds a baby. No eating soap. And this one.
Oh, it just look. Came out. Whoa, it's like two different colors.
Yeah.
Those are a little bit better.
Yeah.
I know some of them aren't supposed to feel dry. That's just the kind of soap.
Well, yeah, this was a mix of dry and
Soft.
soft soap. I suppose there might be ways to make it drier, but
Well, maybe it's just the kind of soap. Maybe you guys could tell us down below.
So what am I gonna do with these? Okay,
Oh,
she's
here.
got.
Take the camera. Oh my God. Sansa, stop. Be right back.
Somebody left their frozen hot chocolate cup down.
And that's what I mean when we say that we have a dog.
Okay. All right, you wanna take that back? What is mommy doing with these?
Well, what can you do with them?
Well, I could probably crumble. I can cut them. Let me
Sorry, take the knife from me.
take that. I can shave them with a peeler, although I don't think that would go well with recycled soap.
No, I think we should do actual soap instead of. I think we should cut them up.
Okay, which one am I cutting?
Well, there's one of them I want to save. I want to save this one.
That one? All right. Go put that in your soap bag. That's yours.
Okay, take the camera.
I'm taking the camera. All right. So this is going to go in the vlog portion. We're going to film a separate cutting.
Yeah, because the ones that we do more talking in, we acquire vlogs. The ones that we're silent or do little to no talking are acquired ASMRs or anything else that we can acquire them as. So this one, I guess, is a vlog. Oh, hey, they've never seen me before.
They haven't seen you.
Hi.
All right, so that ends the unveiling of my first recycled
Why
soap
does
bag.
this one have a? It looks so grumpy. It looks like a grumpy face in
It's
it.
a grumpy sun.
It's a grumpy sun.
I mean, you'd be grumpy too if you were hot all the time.
I mean, I think some people would be glad that they were hot all the time.
True.
Oh,
Okay. So, All right, I think that's the end of this one for now.